All right, homemade pizza here. That's my first one right there. Doesn't that look good? Pepperoni and sausage. Now I'm going to, I got another one in the oven. We'll take a quick view of the oven. Oh boy. That's a good looking pizza right there. Alright, now I got one more I'm going to toss here. Here's the dough. It's called homemade pizza. And I don't really toss it.
Do what?
I'm a recording church. And I've rolled the dough here. Yeah. All righty. Jen, how's that pizza look? I don't know, you're saying yeah.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
Most beautiful pizza I've ever seen.
Probably. Probably one of the most beautiful ones.
Mm-hmm. Riley would be the real taster.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy. Oh, this is just about pan size.
Can we get a look at that hand tossing that you do?
Oh, yeah. Let's do a little more hand tossing here. Hey. There we go.
Well, that's even better than the pizza.
Yeah.
What is it you're doing now?
What's
your next step?
Oh, the next step is I get to throw it in the pan. Kind of like patty cake, baker's man. Mm-hmm. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Roll, throw them up in the air and throw them in the pan. All right, now I'm going to grease the pan the old-fashioned way. With my fingers. Okay, so put grease on there. Whoops. Take pizza off there and just toss it on the pan. And we'll smooth it out there. Get into the pan nice and smooth and easy. Even. I'm going to work on my script here a little bit. This is the first show of Bill's cooking show.
Shouldn't that be Chef Bill?
What do you think, folks? What do you think? Ooh, yeah. All right. Now, I think one, do you want? This is your pizza. You want a hamburger, you want a sausage, you want a combo.
I thought this was mine.
This one is yours too. It's a combo or hamburger or sausage with pepperoni.
Combo.
This is a combo. Meaning we're gonna combine. What are we doing here on our view? Meaning that we're gonna combine ingredients. We're gonna combine Italian sausage. Now this was a special Italian sausage I purchased at Walmart. And it was GV, is that what they call it? The Great Value brand Italian sausage. But it was like in those little tubes, those where you think it's a sausage, but it really I didn't want the tube in the sausage. I squeezed it out of the tube. And I had we ended up just with ground sausage. Okay. So I think probably I'm going to get too much of that on here. Alright, so we got the ground sausage. Oh, you know what I forgot? The sauce. Again, GV brand spaghetti sauce. It just absolutely tastes great on pizza. Okay. I kind of messed that up by putting the meat on before the sauce, but it'll still work. It all tastes the same when it's all said and done. Okay.
Recording, you have 2 minutes left. Not that.
Oh, I can edit the tape. That's no problem. Do you want me to combo it or half it? Mix it all together or go half and half?
Cooking, however the chef wants to do it.
Okay. Alright. It's hot over here. Oh, this oven. Alright, so. Okay, so that was the pepperoni. I mean, no, it was the sausage. Now we're going to go with the hamburger. Now, pre-cook. I always like to pre-cook the meat. That way I don't have to slave in the kitchen all day cooking and cooking. And so I pre-cooked the ingredients. I did this a few days ago. I was just putting them in the freezer. And I use what I want, and what I don't use, I just put back in the freezer. I use it next time I want some pizza. But not leastly, pepperoni. I buy the Bridgeforth brand pepperoni, and I slice it myself. It's darn near half the price when you slice it yourself. I am a little bit conservative when it comes to grocery budget and shopping, so I buy the whole big old log of pepperoni. And actually, just so you know, pepperoni log looks like this. And I just take that pepperoni and slice it like that. Okay. But I don't put a whole lot of pepperoni on there. Because pepperoni is grease. So I just put a conservative amount of pepperoni on each pizza. So each piece of pizza will be less fat. There we go. There we go. Okay, now, last thing I put on is most of that is cheese. Again, Great Value brand mozzarella cheese. Sprinkle that on there. Darn it, I'm going to have to grate some more. I ran out of the grated cheese, so I'm going to have to grate some more cheese. Oh, yep, I'm going to have to grate some more cheese. So, I got some whole milk mozzarella cheese, Great Value brand. Oh, folks, I hear the beeper. And we have another pizza coming out of the oven right now. got my glasses on. This has hamburger and jalapenos and pepperoni, mozzarella cheese, and then there's also a special cheese on here. I'll tell you about that special cheese. Now, what I like to do is get it out of the pan as quick as I can, because it actually continues to cook in the pan. So, I just took that and slide it out of the pan. Voila, or voila. Hot pan. Okay. That was in the oven for 17 minutes. We're talking about from scratch now. From scratch. Okay, I need my scissors. Trusty kitchen shears. I open up this Great Value brand mozzarella cheese block. Again, 20 cents per ounce when you buy it in the block form, as opposed to about 24 cents an ounce when you buy it pre-grated. Now, pre-grated is really the way to go. You know what? Now I have to grate this stuff. And grating is not my favorite thing to do. But I'll do it. With my trusty cheese grater. I need a trusty bowl. Here we go. We'll use this trusty bowl. And we'll grate this cheese. That's my hairline.
Now thinking about that.
Okay. I don't think I'm going to buy it this way very often.
You're going to buy it pre-shredded?
Pre-shredded. Pre-shredded or shredded?
Pre-shredded. What I said.
If you pre-shred something, then it becomes double shredded. Maybe I'm just doing this wrong. Maybe I should change my angle here. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, it's all about angle.
Yeah. Angles and levels. Levels. There's different levels of activity. Alright, if that ain't that's enough for this pizza.
I sure know
you need
Chef Bill.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. Mm. This makes such a good pizza.
Well, you want a bite? You want a bite of the mozzarella? Mm. Oh, drop it. Isn't that 3 second roll? Oh, got it. Alright, now we're going to put this cheese. You know, there's something about doing it by hand that makes it a little more satisfying. Oh!
Where's this going?
So good.
Are you just recording this and you're going to edit it?
Can you see me?
Well, yeah.
Okay. Just about ready to add the special cheese ingredient and then pop it in the oven. You know what?
What?
I think I used that special pan. I'm going to use that special pan again. This special pan has holes in it.
one bite of my pizza?
Wait, I already put it on the pan. Never mind.
Chef is an idiot.
Okay, here we go. I'm going to pop it in the oven now. That's not the special pan. That's the regular. Okay, Jan, next step here, Mr. I'll cut on that plastic, please. I'm gonna, there's a way to do this. This is a special thing we use to put under things to cut on the cabinet. So it doesn't. We have to bear down.
Not in front of the camera.
Here. Honey, do you want this cut into 8 pieces? Or do you think you can eat more than 8?
I can't eat more than 8. Hello? Well, maybe. Hello? You called me. What do you want? I didn't call you. Yeah, that's good.
Folks,
yeah,
there is something about that pizza that looks so good. Yeah. I'm going to have to probably eat a bite.
It's good. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's good. Yeah.
Now, let me just show you this pizza. Perfect. Oh, a little bit dark on the bottom. I have to adjust my cooking time next time. Ooh, that looked good. Pizza number 2 that came out. There's a Christmas tree in the background. There's the Dallas Cowboys football game going on TV. There's our living room. And there's pizza number 2. Here's pizza number 1 that came out. Does that ever look good? Mm-mm-mm. And pizza number 3. They're in the hot oven.
That has nothing really.
And here we have what I made last night was a whole bunch of peanut brittle.
I know.
Okay. So, that's a good pizza. I don't know how to end this other than see you next time.
Wait.
I did. I carried the camera around. I carried the camera around there. Do you want to show them?
No.
Well, I'll let you show them. Tell me how it tastes, Jan.
Oh, it's wonderful, Bill.
Jan is eating my pizza.
Ha, ha, ha.